Well, Steve Newman is standing by now to fill us in on what went on weather-wise today. And I can tell you this one thing. We set a brand new record which may never be broken again.
How many days has it been 100 this year? 53. The last record was 52, set back in 1954, and it looks like tomorrow will be our 54th day if things go well. This is what summer should be, starting off in May about 80 and peaking off in August about 98 degrees, but we have been nowhere near normal this year, and we're going to clock again.